Gentlemen, how fearful are you of losing your titles tomorrow night? And are you even more fearful of how your cousin, the head of the table, Roman Reigns, will react if you do lose?
Let me get this right. You mean to tell me, out of any damn question the WWE Universe want to ask us, you want to ask the Usos, are we fearful?
Scared as hell.
Do we look fearful? Nah, this right here is confidence, right?
Yes, sir.
Because the bloodline is running all the damn shows.
It has been nearly a year and a half since the Street Profits have held championship gold here in WWE. And during that time, you lost one of the greatest opportunities of your career at WrestleMania. Has the Street Profits lost their killer instinct? And my second question is, what is this I'm hearing that you two aren't getting along?
Oh, great questions. This is good.
Yo, Kayla, where you get that from?
Dirt sheets?
Probably. Look, Tez ain't just a tag partner. That's my brother right here, fam.
I mean, you talk about killer instinct. We've had a killer instinct ever since we got drafted back for Monday Night Raw. Hell, we have a killer instinct every time we step inside the ring with the Usos. We are getting the WWE Undisputed Tag Team Championships under the bright lights. Because y'all's legacy comes to an end, and the Street Profits begins.
Tomorrow.
Hey, Montez Ford, be careful what comes out your mouth about my legacy, Oos.
Oh, yeah. We see what they're saying about y'all.
Yeah.
Street Profits got the potential to beat the best tag team in WWE.
They might do.
Hey, Oos, you know what? I actually like these two.
Me too. They walk like us.
Yeah.
Talk like us.
Yeah.
Move like us.
Yeah.
Groove like us.
Yeah.
But here's the thing, though.
What's that?
They not like us.
Hell nah.
And on Saturday, it's lit now. Cause the Usos are up. And we want the smoke.
Yeah. 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 I like that. I like that. Cause we gonna beat your asses tomorrow. And that money in the bank, we gonna become the new undisputed WWE Tag Team Champions. Because y'all are twos and we the ones.